him right now to just try to get a little bit of rhythm. Tim's not making that jump shot at the top of the key right now, so you need to look elsewhere for more scoring.
And here's Tony Parker.